Hey, hello, good evening, guys.
How good evening, teacher.
How is everybody today?
Fine.
Cool.
Fine, thanks.
Nice to see you today. Remember that today is the last day for section number 4. So we have good activities for today. So number 1, remember that I asked you to practice your introduction. We're going to be doing introductions too. And also we're going to practice present continuous and simple present with the activities that we have. And also the practice, you know, questions, answers. I hope that by next week also, we're going to continue doing the same thing, like questions, answer with different verb. So far we have seen like two birds. We have seen eat, and we have seen drive, and today we're going to see a new one, okay? So let's see. I see Zulma. Hello, Zulma. How are you?
Good evening.
Cool. I see Gerardo.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening. Hello, Gerardo. How are you?
Fine. And you?
Nice. Always. Diana. I see Diana. How are you, Diana?
A little bit tired.
Yeah, just like this. So that means that you're tired. You know, body language tell us how are you. El lenguaje corporal nos dice cómo estamos. So I can see. Very good. Rosibel, how are you today?
I'm fine, but I'm very busy.
You are busy. You have too much work?
Yes.
Oh, my God. Sorry. Sorry about that. Hey, Nestor, how are you today? And Nestor is like, scared.
Hello, teacher.
Sorry, I didn't mean you to scare you. Okay, good. Everything is good. Carlos, how are you tonight?
Very good, teacher.
Good. Nice. Osvaldo, how are you this evening?
Oh, it's good.
It's good. Everything's good. Nice.
Yes.
Okay, Alexandra, how are you tonight?
Sorry.
It's okay, don't worry. Good.
Fine.
You're good. Okay, nice. Sergio, how are you this evening?
Good. I'm cold because raining now.
You are cold?
Yes.
It's raining over there?
It's raining now here.
Oh, okay, cool. Hey, you can see that Sergio and Nestor, they look like they are working in a radio station.
No.
Yeah. How do you say locutor in English?
I don't know. DJ?
No, DJ is different. It's different.
Okay. I don't know.
Homework, locutor in English. Mariori, how are you, Mariori? How are you this evening?
Very good, teacher.
Nice. That's the attitude. And Karen, how are you tonight?
Hi, I am tired.
I can see that. Sorry. But don't worry. This is the last day. Tomorrow you're going to sleep. By this time, you're going to be sleeping, okay? Jaime, okay. How are you?
Good evening, teacher. Fine. A little late and a little cold.
Don't worry. It's okay. You know, hey, Jaime, I see that behind on the wall. What is that behind on the wall? ¿Qué es lo que tiene atrás en la pared? Man, I love that. That's so nice.
It's the shield of the Barça.
That's my team. Okay, very good.
Aunque no fue mal el hace 8 días.
In good and in bad, for better or for worse, en las buenas o en las malas.
En las malas, correcto.
No hay que cambiar de equipo solo porque su equipo está perdiendo, no.
Bueno, siempre he sido del Barça desde el 92, desde que estaba Romario, quizás.
Wow, bien lejos.
Sí, ya tengo rato de ir apoyando al Barça.
Ok, Karina, how are you this evening?
Good evening. I'm fine.
You're not tired? A little bit. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, so let's start with today's work, guys. I want to show you something. Remember that this week we finished section number 4. Tonight, by the end of the class, I'm going to send you that new material, okay? Even though you haven't complied with what I asked you, aunque no me han cumplido todos con lo que les pedí del, de los 5 vocabularios nuevos, okay? Los van a ir acumulando y después les voy a pedir 100 de un solo. Ojo, se los voy contando. Si los acumulan, les voy a pedir 100 de un solo.
Yo ahora no posteé.
Y después le voy a decir, castigo.
Igual, yo, bueno, de hecho, me quedé con algo ahora de que algo no había hecho y eso fue.
Ok, no worries, ok. Y,
pero, no, mañana vamos a hacerlo.
Mañana 10.
Mañana voy a hacerlo, dijo el sope. ¿Cómo es el dicho? Mañana volvió a mi casa, dijo el sope, algo así, I don't know.
Todavía anda volando.
Ok, let's begin, guys. Vamos a comenzar con esto, chequen. What is it? Here it is. Ya lo encontré. Ahora, tengo que compartirlo. I need to share it with you guys. Let's share. Okay, can everybody see? ¿Todos lo pueden ver?
Yes.
Okay, so vamos a comenzar igual. Tenemos que manejar bien todas las preguntas desde el inicio, desde de los dos tiempos. Okay? The present continuous tense. Okay, everybody, what is the present continuous?
What is the present continuous?
The present continuous is an action that is happening at the moment or right now. The present continuous is an action that is happening at the moment or right now.
The present continuous is an action that is happening at the moment or right now.
How do we know that we're using the present continuous?
How do we know that we are using the present continuous?
Because we use ing at the end of verbs. What is the general question for the present continuous? What are you doing? Alguien me está haciendo Dewey. El Dewey es el que nos representa en el carnet. Doing. What are you doing? ¿Todos?
What are you doing?
What are the common information questions that we can do in the present continuous?
What are the common information questions that we can do in the present continuous?
What, where, why, who, with?
What, where, why, who, with?
Good. Okay. Tomen screenshot porque vamos a practicar. Take a screenshot, guys. Okay. ¿Ya la tiene?
Yes.
Ya.
Yes.
Yep. Okay, cool. Okay, remember, recuerden cómo hacemos. Si son cuatro los que están trabajando, este le pregunta a este, este le contesta a este. Este le pregunta a este, este le contesta a este, este le pregunta a este, este le contesta a este, y así, en ruedita, ¿ok? No me vayan a hacer que uno haga su pregunta y se conteste a sí mismo, no. Pregunta y respuesta entre ustedes, ¿ok? Let's go. Ok, go and practice. Questions answer, questions answer, questions answer. Guys, go to your groups and start working.
Entonces pregunto yo.
Ajá.
Okay. How do we know that we are using the present continuous?
Because we use ING at the end of
Hola, teacher.
Como les dije ayer, que hagan la pregunta, pero díganle el nombre a la persona que le está preguntando. Por ejemplo, Diana, what is the present continuous? Y así, díganle los nombres para distinguir, por favor.
Okay. How do we know that we are using the present continuous, Néstor? Bueno, Diana, perdón.
Because we use ING at the end of the verb.
Va la compañera. Se nos perdió. Entonces conteste, Néstor.
No, aquí estoy, no va.
No, usted es la primera y Jaime, la última.
Bye. Sigo yo entonces. Ajá. ¿A quién le pregunto?
A Néstor.
A Néstor, bye. What is the general question of the present continuous, Néstor?
What are you doing?
What are the calls?
Sorry.
What are you doing? What are the common questions we can do in the present continuous?
What, where, why, who, with? Osvaldo, what is the present?
Change. I am read question in your read.
Ah, okay. It's okay. Entonces.
Okay. Jaime. What is the present continuous?
Vaya. Si quiere, inicia y ahí seguimos nosotros la cadenita.
Okay. What is the present continuous? ¿Alguien más va a contestar?
No. Es que tienen que hacerlo así, como les dije ayer. Ejemplo. Usted
uno pregunta y el otro responde.
Pero tiene que hacerlo así. Si usted está haciendo la pregunta, le va a decir... Karina, what is the present continuous? O sea, diga a la persona a quien va dirigida la pregunta, por favor.
Okay. Jasmine, what is the present continuous?
It's an action that is happening at the moment or right now. Karina, how do we know that we are using the present continuous?
Because we use ing at the end of the verb.
On this fall, now you can hear me, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let's see who's missing. Okay, so those are the questions for the tense. Now let's go over to the practice, today practice for the tense. Remember that we have practice for first person and third person. Let's go. Let me see, what is it? Here it is. Okay, let me share it with you guys. And let's do this here. Check it out. Can everybody see it? ¿Lo pueden ver todos?
Yes.
Very good. Yes.
Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now let's go over here and let's go to the practice. This was the first practice. Let's go to second practice. Okay. Ahora no vamos a comer, ahora vamos a tomar. Okay. Como dijo aquel, hoy se bebe. Okay, so present continuous. Listen up, todos conmigo. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I am drinking Coca-Cola.
I am drinking Coca-Cola.
I am drinking Coca-Cola.
I am drinking Coca-Cola.
Where are you drinking Coca-Cola?
Where are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola in my house.
I am drinking Coca-Cola in my house.
Why are you drinking Coca-Cola?
Why are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola because I like it.
I am drinking Coca-Cola because I like it.
I like it.
Good. Who are you drinking Coca-Cola with?
Who are you drinking Coca-Cola with?
I'm drinking Coca-Cola with my friends.
I am drinking Coca-Cola with my friends.
Good. Esta sería primera persona. Hagamos de una sola vez la tercera persona para que hagan todo junto, ¿ok? Tercera persona. La tercera persona. Oops, sorry, my bad. Here it is. Oh, wait. Necesito mover esto. Okay. So, todos conmigo. What is Karen doing?
What is Karen doing?
She is drinking a Coke.
She is drinking Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola en inglés, chicos, es Coke. Okay?
Coke.
Where is Karen drinking a Coke? Where is she drinking a Coke in her house.
She is drinking a Coke in her house.
Why is Karen drinking a Coke?
Why is Karen drinking a Coke?
She is drinking a Coke because she likes it.
She likes it.
Es muy diferente que en primera persona. En primera persona sí es I like it. Pero en tercera persona es likes it. Tómenle screenshot, please. Get a screenshot. Okay, yeah. You got the screenshot?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Yes.
Okie dokie, let's go. Okay, now, what we're going to do is that same thing. Ahora, recuerden, si yo le pregunto a Kenia, yo le voy a decir, Kenia, what are you doing? Y Kenia me va a responder, pero después Kenia le va a hacer la pregunta a Néstor. Néstor, where are you drinking Coca-Cola? Y así, tenemos que decir el nombre a la persona a quien va dirigida la pregunta, ¿ok? Bien, okay. Vamos al grupo de nuevo. Otra cosa, si terminan rápido, que la persona que comenzó anteriormente, que no comience ella, sino que comience otra, para que tengan diferentes preguntas, que no usen la misma, ¿ok? Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, go to your groups and start practicing. Questions, answers.
Empiezo.
Bye.
Claudia.
Sí.
What are you doing?
I am drinking Coca-Cola.
Pregúntele a Zulma.
Zulma, where are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola in my house. Marjorie. Where are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola because I like it.
Because I like.
Yo, ¿verdad?
Sí, ahí voy, yo ahorita. Claudia, who are you drinking Coca-Cola with?
I am drinking Coca-Cola with my friends. ¿Regreso a la misma pregunta al inicio o sigo con el segundo ejercicio?
Tercera persona.
Ajá. Tercera persona. Ok. Sí. Sería Zulma, ¿verdad? What is Zulma doing?
No. What is Zulma doing? No, what is Carla doing? No cambien en los nombres.
No cambio. Está bien. What is Karen doing?
She's drinking a Coke. Marjorie, what is Karen drinking? A Coke.
She is drinking a Coke in her house. Claudia, what is Karen drinking a Coke?
No, why? Why is Karen drinking
a Coke? Why is Karen drinking a Coke?
Ahora, ¿quién le pregunto? ¿Quién le toca?
A Osvaldo sería, creo yo. ¿Verdad, Osvaldo?
Yes.
Pues a Osvaldo.
Hi, teacher.
Hello. Okay. Osvaldo, where are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola in my house. Carlos, Why are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola because I like it. Jaime, who are you drinking Coca-Cola with?
I am drinking Coca-Cola with my friends. Lester, what is Karen doing?
What is Karen doing, Nestor?
No, no, no.
Doing. What doing. Is Karen doing, Nestor?
Al revés. Nestor, what is Karen doing? Primero el nombre
Nestor,
de la persona.
Nestor, okay. Nestor, what is Karen doing?
She is drinking a cup. Rosibel, where is the Karen drinking a cup?
No, otra vez.
Rosibel, where is Karen drinking a cup?
She's drinking a cup in her house. Diana, why is Karen drinking a cup?
She's drinking a cup because
she likes it. Yes.
Kenya, who is Karen drinking a cup with?
She is drinking a cup with her friends. What are you doing, Nestor?
No. ¿Quién comenzó anteriormente que no comience, sino que otra persona que comience? Porque es,
Kenny,
van a decir las mismas preguntas.
¿A Kenny no comenzó?
Ah, ok.
Nestor, what are you doing?
I am drinking Coca-Cola. Diana, where are you? You drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola in my house. Rosibel, why are you drinking Coca-Cola?
I am drinking Coca-Cola because I like it. Kenya.
A Stephanie, le pregunto.
Perdón, Stephanie, who are you drinking Coca-Cola with?
I am drinking Coca-Cola with my friends.
No la habíamos...
Okay, everybody's coming back. Let's wait for everybody. I need two more. There, one more. Okay, good. So everybody's back. So you see, that is how do you need to ask and make the questions and also make the answers for first and third person in present continuous with the verb drink. Allí teníamos cómo hacer las preguntas, respuestas con el verbo drink. Ok, drink. Ojo, escuché algunos que me estaban diciendo dream. Dream es cuando usted está dormido, está soñando. Ojo, no sueñe con Coca-Cola, tómela. So es drink. Hay que mencionarla acá al final. Drink.
Chat,
yes.
Solo una pregunta. Fíjese que nos costó la palabra, la que está en tercera persona, lightsen o light. Oh, no sé cómo.
¿Cómo termina? En primera persona es I like it. You like it. I like it. You like it. Pero en tercera persona singular es, voy a hablar de Karina. She likes it. lies it. Y cuando hablo lies de carros, it. También, he lies it.
Lies it.
Cuando primera persona es, I like it, you like it. Pero cuando hablo de tercera persona, she lies it, he lies it. Es diferente, ¿ok?
She lies it.
No, no, lies sin it. N. Lies it. Lies it. Como con T.
Como al final. Lies it. Ok. Es que nos costó un montón. Bueno, no gracias.
Problem, no problema. Hay que ya están que conmigo. No tienen que irse con esto. Cero dudas, cero dudas. Aquí las matamos, le damos en la neck.
Okay. Okay.
Ahora, vámonos a, con lo otro que tenemos que sería el presente simple. Eso ya es con presente continuo, ya estuvo. Vámonos con presente simple, ¿ok? Vamos a ver. Let me just go here. Me dice cuando lo vean, please. ¿Lo ven?
Yes.
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 Thank you very much. Let's go. Ok, entonces era presente continuo y pasamos al the simple present tense. Presente simple.
Presente simple.
What is the simple present, todos?
What is the simple present?
What is the simple present?
What is the simple present?
The simple present talks about habitual activities, facts, and customs. Todos?
The simple present talks about habitual activities, facts, and customs.
Recuerden que este es más difícil porque esta H se pronuncia como J. Habitual. The simple present talks about habitual activities, facts, and customs. Todos.
The simple present talks about habitual activities, facts, and customs.
How do we know that we're using the simple present?
How do we know that we're using the simple present?
Because we use the auxiliaries do and does.
Because we use the auxiliaries do and does.
Ojo, auxiliaries. Auxiliaries.
Auxiliaries.
How do we use the auxiliary do?
How do we use the auxiliary do?
We use do for first and second person, I, you, and also for plurals, you, we, they. Todos.
We use that for third person, he, she, and it. We use that for third person, he, she, and it.
What is the general question for the simple present?
What is the general question for the simple present?
What do you do? Bien. What are the info questions that we can use for the simple present?
What are the info questions that we can use for the simple present?
Okay, después de mí, repitan, por favor.
What time? Where? When? Why?
Ojo, en esta se me equivocan varios. Es why, no we. We es el que jugamos así con Nintendo. Este es why. Why. Todos why.
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 Why. Why.
Who with.
Who with.
Who with.
Who with.
Who with.
Who with.
What kind of
with.
What kind of?
Así como de corrido, what kind of?
Which?
How many times?
Once. Twice.
How fast? How long? How often? Always. Usually. Sometimes. Seldom. Rarely. Hardly ever. Never. Good. Bien, quería hacer esto, pero veo que el tiempo nos está llevando demasiado. Entonces vamos a hacer directamente la práctica, ¿ok? Primera persona. Sería, esta lo hicimos ya. Vamos a la nueva, ¿ok? Todos conmigo. Oh.
What do you do?
I drink milk. Si notan, las dos terminan con K. Drink milk. Tenemos que preocuparnos por mencionar las dos K al final, ¿ok?
Drink milk.
Ajá, excelente. What time do you drink milk?
What time do you drink milk?
I drink milk at 4 p.m.
Where do you drink milk?
I drink milk in San Salvador.
When do you drink milk?
I drink milk every day.
Why do you drink milk?
I drink milk because I like it. Ahí no le pude cambiar, sorry. I drink milk because I like it. No. I drink milk because I like it. Yo no le cambié, sorry.
Because I like it.
Who do you drink milk with? I drink milk by myself. What kind of milk do you drink? I drink low fat milk. Low fat milk significa cero grasa. Okay. Which milk do you drink? I drink salud milk. How do you drink milk? I drink cold milk. How many glasses of milk do you drink? I drink three glasses of milk. How many times a day do you drink milk? I drink milk twice a day.
¿Cuál blanco?
I drink milk twice a day.
How fast do you drink milk?
I drink milk very fast.
I drink milk very fast.
How long do you drink milk?
How long do you drink milk?
I drink milk for 10 minutes.
I drink milk for 10 minutes.
How often do you drink milk?
How often do you drink milk?
I often drink milk.
I often drink milk.
Good. Screenshot. You got it?
Yes.
Let's go practice. Okay. You know the deal.
Ay, perdón. Decirle a la Amy que lo venga a traer porque
question no, answer, okay?
No sé dónde está eso. Y yo, ay, perdón.
Go to your group and start practicing. Question answer, please.
What do you do? Perdón, Diana, what do you do?
I drink milk. Kenya, what time do you drink milk?
I drink milk at 4 p.m.
Kenya, be careful. Drink.
Drink.
Acuérdese, no hay que soñar con la leche, hay que tomarse.
Drink. ¿Cuál es la que me hizo? Disculpe, Diana.
La segunda,
¿verdad? Mm-hmm. I drink milk at 4 p.m. Where do you drink milk? ¿Qué se hizo la otra chica? Stephanie. ¿Quién más está?
I drink milk in San Salvador. Rosibel. When do you drink milk?
I drink milk every day.
Rosibel, drink. La K al final, ojo. Hay mucha importancia en eso. Recuerden que si algo nos falta, entonces ya decimos otra cosa. Entonces, allí, la verdad es que si me está diciendo, where do you drink milk? ¿Dónde sueñas con la leche?
Okay. In my bed.
Así.
Okay. I drink.
¿Sí me entienden cuál es la importancia de la pronunciación, verdad? Que no hay que decir, porque podemos decir cualquier otra cosa, ¿ok?
Está bien, teacher. Okay. I drink milk every day. Diana, why do you drink milk?
I drink milk because I like it.
How many glasses of milk do you drink?
I drink three glasses.
How many glasses of drink? Milk do you drink? La K al final, por favor.
Okay.
I drink three glasses of milk. Anna, how many times a day do you drink milk?
I drink milk. Twice a day.
Twice.
Twice a day. Sí. Jasmine, how fast do you drink milk?
Drink milk.
I drink milk very fast. Karen, how long do you drink milk?
I drink milk for 10 minutes.
Minutes.
I drink milk for 10 minutes. Karina, how often do you drink milk?
I often drink milk. Anna, what do you do?
I drink milk. Jasmine, what time do you drink milk?
I drink milk at 4 p.m. Karen, where do you drink milk?
Good, everybody's coming back. So let's see who's missing. Let's see. Okay, everybody's coming. That's good, that's good, that's good. Who's missing? I'm missing three people. Three people are missing. What is it? What is it? Two more. One more. Okay, so supposedly everybody's here. Okay, guys. So that was the first person of drinking milk. And in simple present, I drink milk, you drink milk, she drinks milk, he drinks milk. ¿Ah? En primera persona es, pero como en tercera persona le agregamos la S, por eso suena eso así. Que she drinks, I drink, you drink, she drinks. ¿Ok? Good. Ahora vámonos a el siguiente ejemplo, ¿ok? Cool. Dígame cuando lo vean, please. Okie dokie. Thank you very much. Okay, todos conmigo. What does Carla do? She drinks milk.
What does
She drinks milk.
What time does Carla drink milk?
What time does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk at 4 p.m.
She drinks milk at 4 p.m.
Where does Carla drink milk?
Where does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk in San Salvador.
She drinks milk in San Salvador.
When does Carla drink milk?
When does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk on Saturdays.
She drinks milk on Saturday.
Why does Carla drink milk?
Why does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk because she likes it.
She likes it.
Acuérdense, no pude cambiar, o sea, se me olvidó cambiar esto. Sorry, my bad. Who does Carla drink milk with?
Who does Carla drink milk with?
She drinks milk by herself.
She drinks milk by herself.
What kind of milk does Carla drink?
What kind of milk does Carla drink?
She drinks low fat milk.
She drinks low fat milk.
Which milk does Carla drink?
Which milk does Carla drink?
She drinks Salud milk.
She drinks Salud milk.
How does Carla drink milk?
How does Carla drink milk?
She drinks cold milk.
She drinks cold milk.
How many glasses of milk does Carla drink?
How many glasses does Carla drink?
She drinks 3 glasses of milk.
She drinks three glasses of milk.
How many times a day does Carla drink milk?
How many times a day does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk 4 times a day.
She drinks milk four times a day.
How fast does Carla drink milk?
How fast does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk very fast.
She drinks milk very slow.
How long does Carla drink milk?
How long does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk for 20 minutes.
She drinks milk for 20 minutes.
Está bien que digan 20, pero es mejor la pronunciación 20. 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Very good. How often does Carla drink milk?
How often does Carla drink milk?
She hardly ever drinks milk.
She hardly ever drinks milk.
Good. Screenshot. Got it?
Yes.
Okay, you know the deal. Let's go practice. Practice. Let's go. Okay, go to your groups and start practicing questions, answers, okay? I'm all out of love and solo without you. Never I believe it for so long. I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I know you were right. Believe that I was so wrong. To carry me home. That was it.
Teacher, a mí no me envió a los grupos.
Y Kenia la mandé. Ya la, bueno, de otra vez.
Ya me tapo.
No problem.
Gracias.
Los olvidados le voy a poner. ¿Ok? Ahí van ya. Go. There you go. I'm all out of love. I love is without you. Believe it for so long.
Because she likes it, perdón.
Yes, because she likes it. Very good.
Déjeme ver la pregunta. How does Carla drink milk? Sorry. ¿A quién le pregunto? Disculpa.
A mí.
Ana, dice en verdad. Okay. Ana, how does Carla drink milk with?
What? No.
She drinks.
No. Wait. It's who? Who does Carla drink milk?
Who does Carla drink milk with?
Drink.
Drink milk.
Ahí está.
Oh. Ya me preguntó, ¿verdad?
Ana,
okay. She drinks milk by herself. Quiero ver. Karina. What kind of milk does Carla drink?
She drinks low-fat milk. Karen, which milk does Carla drink?
She drinks Saluk milk. Jasmine, how does Carla drink milk?
She drinks cold milk. Kenya. How many glasses of milk does Carla drink?
She drinks three glasses of milk.
Glasses. Three glasses of milk.
Three glasses of milk. Le pregunto otra vez a Ana.
Sí. Yes.
How many times a day does Carla drink milk?
Drink.
He drinks.
Drink.
Drink, drink. Lo siento, tengo problemas con eso.
No problem, no problem. No se preocupe.
She drinks milk four times a day.
Four times a day.
Jasmine, how fast does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk very slow. Karen, how long does Carla drink milk?
She drinks milk for 20 minutes.
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 Minutes. Jasmine, how often does Carla drink milk?
She hardly ever drinks milk.
Hardly ever. My microphone is off. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, everybody's coming back. How was the practice? ¿Cómo estuvo la práctica? Todos están así.
Yo digo que bien, teacher.
Drink.
Good, teacher. Good.
Hey, I drink milk. You drink milk. She drinks milk. He drinks milk. We drink milk. They drink milk. Okay. So, para primeras personas y plurales es drink. Solo para tercera persona, ella y él, es drinks. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Ojo, no tuvimos tiempo para preguntar su introduction. So, practíquenmela. Y el domingo por la tarde me la envían a mi personal, a mi WhatsApp. O la quieren compartir en el grupo. Ojo. Es video.
Como un audio.
Video. Quiero un video en su WhatsApp y me lo envía. O no sé, si quieren. La cosa es de que como no sé, en el grupo hay muchos. Yo quiero recibir los que están en la clase. ¿Ok? So,
okay.
Envíenlo a mi WhatsApp entonces. Sí. Practiquen. El domingo por la tarde quiero ese videito con su presentación. Lo que quiero oír es que estén seguros de lo que están haciendo. Hello, my name is Sacides Hernandez. I'm from San Miguel. I live in San Salvador in Colonia Flor Blanca. I'm an English teacher. I like to play basketball. I like to sing. Blah, 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 blah. So like this, okay?
No es necesario que vea el borrador.
Quiero que se lo aprendan de memoria, no que me lo lean.
Ok.
No, va a ir al trabajo. Mire, léame su introducción, por favor. Olvidé mi pancarta. Ok, no.
El cartel. Copia.
Por eso les dije, practíquenmelo. Así con el formato que se lo di, practíquenmelo. Domingo por la tarde quiero ese videito, por favor, ¿ok?
So, ok.
You guys have a good night and have a nice weekend. Todos, have a nice weekend.
Have a nice weekend.
I'll see you Monday, God willing. Lo veo el lunes, Dios mediante. I'll see you Monday, God willing.
I'll see you Monday.
God willing. Dios mediante. God willing.
God, ¿cómo?
God willing.
God willing.
God, G-O-D, y willing, W-I-L-L-I-N-G. God willing.
God willing.
Have a good night, guys.
Good night, teacher. Bye. See you later.
See you later. Have a nice weekend.
See you later.